A man faces charges after a stabbing in Washington, Indiana. It happened yesterday evening. Police arrested 33-year-old Brandon Goble after learning he was with a woman in Vincennes. When officers got him to the Daviess County Jail, they say he was combative and assaulted jail staff. Goble's charges are battery, resulting in serious bodily injury and intimidation. The stabbing victim was taken to a local hospital for treatment.